Welcome back to Let's Play Dark Doom Eternal. This keeps happening all the time. I wouldn't worry about that. On the last one, we killed the second Hell Priest. No, we figured out the recon thing so that we can go get the second Hell Priest. So I guess we're headed to go find that second Hell Priest this time. So let's go get him.
Rising, re-establishing power to core and supplementary systems. The ice bomb modification to your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades. Is somewhere in this facility. I cannot pinpoint his exact location at this time.
Welcome, Slayer. Is my time at an end? Let's see if you're strong enough to survive this cursed citadel.
Successful. You are now in control of the Revenant drone. You may use it to reclaim your property.
not fear you. This match is not won yet. Come find me, Slayer. I will be waiting.
Lock in signal now.
And that's going to do it for this episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you on the next one.